In this video, I'm going to share 5 legit work from home jobs that pay over $50,000 per year. Hey guys, welcome. My name is Lester Diaz, and in this channel, we talk about making money online, affiliate marketing, social media marketing, and everything in between. So if you're new, consider subscribing. So I got a comment on one of my videos from a viewer that was asking me whether I knew more opportunities or online jobs that they can do from home, especially for stay-at-home moms or dads to make some extra cash. What I'm going to share with you are some of the top 5 legitimate work from home jobs that you can actually make over $50,000 per year. I'm going to explain what they are and how you can get started with these jobs, even if you don't have a lot of experience, or where to get the training, the information that you need in order to be able to qualify for a job like that. So I hope that this video is actually very helpful. And all I ask is that if you like the video, consider giving me a thumbs up, subscribing, and sharing the video. So let's begin. Job number 1, medical data entry specialist. Now, these guys tend to earn between $38,000 to $55,000 per year, sometimes a little bit more or less. As a medical data entry specialist, your job is basically to enter information into a computer, most likely patient information, records, patient details, and any other information that a doctor's office might pass along to you. Now, there's different types of data entry jobs. In this case, the medical ones are usually the ones that pay a little bit better than the rest. That's because you're handling sensitive information. You have to make sure you don't make any mistakes, and you're dealing with a lot of billing information, insurance, and other sensitive data. Now, for this type of job, you don't need any special training or a college degree. You can do it if you just have a high school diploma. So below this video, in the description, you'll find different sources that I gather for this video specifically talking about what you need in order to become a data entry specialist. You can check it out, just go to the description, and you can learn all about how to apply for a job like this. Number 2, social media manager. Now, this is one of those jobs that, even though it's not exactly a job where you can go to school for it, this is something that you can learn how to do yourself. It can take you a few months to learn how to do, but it's basically, as a social media manager, you are managing the social media platforms for either businesses, companies, or individuals. So let's say someone wants to hire you to manage their Facebook page or Instagram page. You have to know and understand these platforms in order to get the result the client wants. So this is one of the most popular work-at-home jobs for people who want to use social platforms to the max. The pay tends to be really good, mainly because you can set your own rate. You can make, the more clients that you have, the more money you can make. For example, there's people who charge $750 to $1,000 per month just for posting 1 or 2 times per day on their Facebook page. There's also people who just create Instagram photos and videos, and they tend to charge a little bit more. You gotta have a clear and basic understanding of how these platforms actually work, and you have to be able to manage those platforms really well, utilizing it for marketing purposes for a business or individual. Links and resources on the bottom of this video where you can find more information on how you can start as a social media manager. Number 3 is becoming a bookkeeper. Now, this is a job that it depends on how much money you want to earn, because you can also become a licensed bookkeeper or become a certified bookkeeper. In this case, they make between $35,000, $45,000, sometimes even more depending on your experience, but it is something that you can do from home by simply learning how to use accounting softwares like QuickBooks. There's a bunch of different trainings and courses that you can buy online where they teach you how to handle business transactions, how to handle company finances and stuff using various softwares like QuickBooks. Now, this is a skill that you can learn. And again, it falls on whether or not you can get clients. For this, small businesses are usually looking for bookkeepers to handle and organize all their financial transactions, payroll, and different financial areas of the company. Now, although you don't have to become a certified bookkeeper to make money, it definitely helps if you improve by getting your certification from the state that you live in the United States, because that's going to allow you to make more money. Now, below this video in the description, you'll also find information about how to become a bookkeeper, your responsibilities, how much money you can make, and also all the steps that you need to take in order to become a bookkeeper. So number four is a web developer or coding. Now for this, you can go to a school, you can go to college for this, a community college is fine, or you can learn how to do it yourself. There's a bunch of different websites like Skillshare where you can actually learn how to code yourself. And basically a web developer is someone that is able to create websites handling the back end of a website. There's a lot of businesses out there that need web developers to create apps, to create websites, to create software, and they can make from $50,000 to $100,000 per year, depending on the company you're working with. But it's also something that can be done from home. You can also get your own clients, and you can charge $2,000 for building an app, a website, or more. I've seen web developers that charge $6,000 just for simple websites built from scratch. There's definitely a lot of potential to make a lot of money as a web developer. Now, the last one, and it's definitely my favorite, which is affiliate marketing. Now, affiliate marketing is actually not considered to be a work from home job. It's more like a business where you can make an unlimited amount of money because you start from zero and you can make $100,000 per year. You can make a million per year. It really depends on your skills, your knowledge, how much work you're putting into your affiliate marketing business. But there's affiliate marketers who are multi-millionaires, and there's also affiliate marketers who don't make any money. So it's definitely a skill that you acquire over time, that you learn how to do, and it does take a lot of training. Now, luckily for you don't have to go anywhere else. You can just go to my YouTube channel. You can learn a few. I have a few videos that explain and show you how to start with affiliate marketing, the general concept of how affiliate marketing works. Now, with affiliate marketing, the only problem is that you're responsible for your own income. So no one's going to come and pay you a salary in affiliate marketing. The more you understand about marketing, generating traffic, leads, and sales, the more money you're going to make with affiliate marketing, to the point where you can actually make a full-time income and not have to work for anyone else. You can work from home, make your own schedule, and make as much money as you need. So these are my top five legitimate work from home jobs that I would strongly recommend to anyone who's looking to be able to work from home on their own time and make a good living. Now, if you enjoyed this video, all I ask is that you give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, subscribe clicking the button below, and hopefully I'll see you on my next video.